Hello friends, welcome back to my channel Living Flavors with Sunita. In this video, I'm going to show you how to make kara bundi. This recipe can be made during festive seasons or even for evening snack. Come on, let's get started. First, to a mixing bowl, I'm going to add 1 cup of gram flour, salt as required, 1/2 a teaspoon of turmeric powder. Mix it well and add water little at a time and make it into a batter. So now we are going to make bundis out of this batter. So I'm going to use this sieve to make the balls. We know that it is ready when it floats on the oil, and it is time to remove from the oil and drain the excess oil using a tissue paper. Also, to the same oil I have added around 1/2 a cup of groundnut, and I'm removing it when it turns crispy. Also adding cashews as required. You can add more or less as per your likings. Also adding 4 to 5 cloves of garlic which I have crushed, and few curry leaves. And now to the mixing bowl, I have added the bundis, curry leaves, groundnut, cashews, garlic, salt as required, and maybe 1/2 a teaspoon of chili powder, or you can adjust it according to the spice level that you want. And now give it a toss. Let all the ingredients mix well. That's it. Our yummy kara bundi is now ready. Definitely give this a try and let me know how it turned out for you guys in the comment section below. And if you like this video, do give a huge thumbs up and support me. It really means a lot to me. See you guys next time with another interesting recipe or another interesting video. Until then, take care. Bye.